mother, she said, I'll tell you the reason why. There is a child between my two sides, between you, dear Billy, and I. And he has drawn his good broadsword that hung down by his knee, and he has cut it off Lucy one's head, and her fair body in three. Oh, I have cut it off my greyhound's head, and I pray you pardon me. Oh, this is not the blood of our greyhound, but the blood of our Lucy. Oh, what shall you do when your father comes to know? My son, pray tell unto me. I shall dress myself in a